Did you see that dodge? Dude, these things are going crazy. Oh, we're getting big. We're getting really big. Whoa, helicopters. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Tasty Planet Forever. So, guys, today we're going to be finishing up the Dingo levels. And, guys, I love finishing these characters because, dude, the last level, it's always a level where you start off really small and end up really big. So, I love those levels. Also, guys, we're going to be revealing the name of the Dingo. And I need your help. We're going to be naming something else today. But, guys, the goal for today's video, like I mentioned before, we're increasing the like goal every video. This one's at 11,000. Guys, 11,000, I think about it and it's crazy. Technically, it's a very difficult goal. It's a very difficult goal, but guys, I wanna prove to you that anything's possible. And actually, you guys are gonna be proving it to me. But guys, seriously, anything is possible. This seems like an impossible goal, but I think you guys can do it. Okay, here's what I'm thinking. There's probably like 5,000 of you out there who think, hey, my one like isn't gonna make a difference, but if every one of you did it, that's 5,000 more likes. So yeah, guys, like I said, anything's possible, and hey, if we all work together, it can happen. Also, I feel like you guys like these challenges. Like, if I do a small, like, goal, it seems like you guys are, you're not as into it. But if I give you guys a challenge, it seems like you guys rise to the occasion. Let's see what we can do. Okay, guys, this looks like a short level. It's called Amazing. Okay, we got an amazing level. What? I can't eat anything. Oh, it's a maze. Okay, you know what? Guys, I saw someone, it was just one person in the comments, was saying that they were hoping for some more variety in the levels. Dude, you just got, oh, cows! You just got your wish. Dude, are you serious? We gotta find our way through this maze? Oh, this is interesting. Well, don't go that way. Because we have to go in the order of the things we can eat. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I love the idea, but this is kind of challenging. I can't eat any of this stuff. Uh-oh, that's a wall. Can I go this way? Dude, this is crazy. So yeah, guys, like I said, we're gonna unveil the name of our Dingo. Dude, and it was, the name was from Laura, Laura H. And it was a great name. As a matter of fact, I love the name so much, I kept saying it last video. Neo from the Matrix. Neo from the Matrix, because I kept dodging bullets. Dude, it's a bullet dodger. The Dingo is a bullet, there we go, now we can eat some stuff. But this Dingo's a bullet dodger. So of course he's gonna be named Neo from the Matrix. But guys, there were also some other noteworthy names. Like, what else was there? There was Bingo, I liked Bingo. Bingo the Dingo. There was Ding Ding, I like that one. Hey, what can we eat now? It's probably the thing on the end. Dude, we are not going to do a very good job time-wise. This is not good. Oh no. Oh no, wow, okay. Well, this is a hard level. This is a tough one. But what else was there? There was Ding Ding, there was Bingo, there was Mango. Yeah, there were just some great names. But guys, I don't know, like, I just love it. Oh yes, yes, now we can just eat this stuff. Dude, give me those cows. Give me everything in sight, I'm sprinting. Wow, okay, that looks like a big Dingo. Okay, dude, time bonus -606. I just didn't know. I was learning as I went. Okay, not off to a great start, but dude, last video, we got the 2-3 stars in a row. So what's gonna be our star goal? We're at 107, let's see if we can get to 115. Is that even possible? I don't know. Watch out. Oh no, someone's gonna be chasing me. Okay, buggies, eat the buggies. Also guys, oh no. What, the buggies are exploding the cars? Give me that buggy. Also guys, I'm recording, no. No, you're exploding my food. Guys, I'm recording this on Thanksgiving Day, and if you guys live in the U.S., you do probably celebrate Thanksgiving Day, so I want to say Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you guys had a great one. Let me know in the comments, what you ate, and what your favorite Thanksgiving food is. I know Canada has a Thanksgiving too, but it's a different day, I think. Guys, this is a tough level. We haven't gotten hit yet, which is good. I can't eat the red tractors. Oh, give me that buggy. Oh, no! Stop exploding my food. but yeah, guys, so we got a name. Hey, we got to name this Dingo's tail. So we got a name for the Dingo. It's Neo. And we got to name his tail. So let me know in the comments what his tail's name is going to be. Hey. No, actually, now that I think about it, this Dingo kind of looks like Tails from Sonic. Doesn't he? From Sonic the Hedgehog? Guys, I don't know if we're doing a great job. We haven't gotten hit yet, right? I don't think we have. which is very nice and good. but yeah, so, dude, for me, I gotta figure out what my favorite Thanksgiving food is. I don't know, turkey? Turkey's great. But I gotta say, I like the carbs. Like, I like the rolls. My mom makes, like, rice. Dude, there's just, you just eat a lot. Whatever there is, you just eat a lot of it, okay? The dingo barked. Oh, no! There was two things that I could eat. Oh, boy. I don't know, guys. I don't know if we're getting a three-star. I don't know if we're getting a three-star on this one. But just keep eating. Keep eating like it's Thanksgiving dinner. Please. Oh! Guys, we destroyed that level. It was 6,000 to get a three-star. We got 6,400. Okay, that definitely made up for the last one. We're at 110 stars. And guys, let me just show you something real quick. Dude, we're starting to unlock some bonus levels on the octopus, which is great. So yeah, let's just keep it going. Dude, these are some short levels. I kind of like the short ones sometimes. Yes, there are camels in Australia. Dude, did you hear me say that? Didn't I say in one of the videos, are there camels in Australia? I don't know. But apparently there are. Guys, do we have any Australian people watching? And if so, are there camels in Australia? Hey! Uh-oh! Dude, did you see that bullet? Was that from a poacher, a tank, or something? Wait, I don't even see where they're coming from. Whoa! Helicopters! Watch out for the helicopters. I have a feeling we gotta get big enough to eat the helicopters. Okay, eat the camels. Hey, camels. What are you doing just roaming around? Shouldn't you be drinking water, filling that hump or something? Oh no, they're shooting the camels. Oh no, did you see that dodge? That's why I'm Neo from the Matrix. Gotcha. Dude, that might've been my best dodge ever. I dodged it, it went through, I dodged the other way. It was an accident, but I can take some credit for it, right? Can you take credit for accidents? I wanna eat the bullets. That's the next thing I wanna eat. Did you see that dodge? Guys, we haven't got a hit yet. And you know what that means. We're about to get hit. Of course, every time I say that, we get hit. Maybe? Yes, I can eat the helicopters. Yes. Don't kill those camels. That's my food. Yes, give me the helicopter, dude. Give me a three-star. We need... No, I looked at my score. Or I was looking at my size. I shouldn't have done it. Oh, they're blowing themselves up. That's not good. That's not good for them. Yes, I dodged it. Guys, I got a good feeling. I got a very good feeling about this one. Although, we gotta eat a lot of helicopters. Dude, we gotta eat a lot of them. a lot of helicopters. Just keep going, with it. Yes, I gotcha. Dude, we're almost there. We're almost there. We've only gotten hit once. Yes, don't jinx it. Don't jinx it. Dude, we only got hit once. Two stars. Okay, the time bonus, I think that's what hurt us a little bit. But still, going from a three-star to a two-star, I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, guys. And Dingo was his name-o. Hey, his name isn't Dingo. His name is Neo from the Matrix. Get it right. He doesn't even know.
There we go.
Yeah, the creators of this game, they don't even know the name of the Dingo. We know. We know because you guys named him. Okay, I wish I could be a little smoother with this. Like, I think I do. I think I have a little more control when I use the controller. Like, I have an Xbox 360 controller, and sometimes I just plug that in and use that. I feel like I have a little more control with that, but I can be faster with the mouse. Dude, it's a tough one. Like, I think one of the videos I tried both.
Okay, yes!
I think one of the videos I tried both. Dude, now we're talking. And I think I did better with the keyboard and mouse. Dude, and I'm sprinting. I'm going as fast as I can.
Going as fast as I can.
Dude, he liked that. Dude, I gotta be able to eat this building, right? Dude, I'm gonna eat that building. I couldn't eat the building. Not even one star? Okay. Seems like we would have at least gotten a one star. Okay, guys, to get our 115 goal, we need to get a three star on this level. Guys, these last levels... Okay, let's just take a quick little history. We got a two star. We got a zero star. A one star. A one star. Guys, these last levels are tough and a one star. Guys, let's just do it. But these are some of my favorite levels where you start off small and you end up getting big. Every dingo has its day. Let's do this. Let's get a three star. Okay, we're starting off with the crickets. Starting off with the crickets. And
hey!
And then we're gonna be going for dung beetles. Which, like I mentioned before, guys, when we first started eating those dung beetles, I was a little grossed out because dung beetles, kind of gross. Especially if you know what dung means. If you know what dung is, you know what I mean. Dude, I think the dung beetles eat the crickets too, and I'm just stealing them right out of their mouths. Imagine that, you're about to eat something and something else just like steals it right out of your mouth. That'd be sad. But hey, we gotta do it. We gotta do it to get big. So right now we're 3 centimeters. I'm only 3 centimeters big. That's not very big, but we're gonna end up huge. Guys, what do you think we're gonna be eating? You know, we're doing a top-down level. So here's one of my theories. Like with the top-down levels, I feel like we can only get a certain size. I don't know, we're about to find out. Okay, so we're 4 centimeters. You know, we're slowly making our way there. Slowly making our way there. Dude, let me eat that gecko. I wanna eat that.
No.
Can't eat him yet. Dude, that was close. Haven't gotten hit yet.
Yes.
Have you? No! Right when I said it! Dude, these things are going crazy.
Hey, okay, they're going crazy on me.
Guys, right when I said we haven't gotten hit, I got hit. Of course. Give me that. Isn't that always how it goes? We did get away with one earlier. We got away with one, the helicopter level. We got away with it. But not this time. Dude, it was just bound to happen.
Okay.
Okay. Where did those frogs go? It's actually kind of nice. Kind of nice. I think they're toads, actually. It's kind of nice that they're not around.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Yeah, oh, no! No! He hit me. The other one didn't hurt me, though. That's good.
Ooh! Dude, this is so stinking close!
Gotcha. Gotcha. Now, do they eat the food, too, or just me? I think they're just going after me. Give me that. And that and that. Dude, that was dangerous. Yeah, they're eating the food, too. He's eating geckos. Okay. Dude, I just want to eat that toad. That, slimy, crazy, mean toad.
Dude. Huh?
A toad can't beat up a dingo. What's that all about?
Hey.
Oh my goodness. Dude, the toad is fast. I gotta use like all my speed to just get away from him. Just a little bit bigger and we're gonna be eating those toads. Just a little bit bigger. Dude, Neo, that's good thing. Good thing his name is Neo from the Matrix. Cause we need, yes, here we go. We need this dodging ability.
Yes.
Okay, we're big enough to eat the toads. Now watch out. As soon as the level expands like that, that means that there's gonna be bigger stuff that can hurt you.
Okay, eat the toads.
Cane toad. Oh no, I ran into the horn thing. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's not good. Okay, what do we get hit like 3 or 4 times so far? Yes. Yeah, did we get hit by like 3 or 4 times? That's not good. That's not good. And I don't know if our time is gonna save us, cause I'm not going very fast. Like, you gotta find a good, no! You gotta find a good balance between speed and, speed and not getting hit. Dude, yeah, it's the speed and precision is what you gotta balance, and it's not easy. Dude, this is tough. I almost ran into that guy with the horns. What is that again? I forgot what that thing with the horns is. Okay.
Yes.
Feral goat. Yeah, the goats. Dude, I wonder if they're gonna, I don't think they're gonna throw in that level where we have to like only eat certain things and we can't eat other things. Why did I go in circles around that?
Please tell me yes. Yes.
Now we're talking. Give me that. Dude, yes. Eat the fences. Guys, you eat fences, you're gonna get pretty big. Not in real life. Please don't eat fences in real life. Please don't eat any of this stuff in real life. There we go.
There we go.
Waiting this fence. Dude, I gotta get better at following this line. It's just following a line. Okay, I wanna eat those big trees we're eating kangaroos. We're at 1.1 or 1.2 meters. Dude, we went from 2 centimeters to 1.2 meters? That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Give me that kangaroo.
And that one, yes. Okay, every time it gets bigger, that means bigger things can eat us, so you gotta be careful. Okay, eat the sheep. Very good. Uh-oh, I hear cars. I hear cars.
But dude, just give me fences.
Give me fences. Aim for the fences. Yes, cows. Cows are good. Cows are very good. There we go. You hear that dingo barking. Guys, I still don't know a lot about the difference between a dingo and like a fox. Like, did this dingo just barked? I guess dingoes bark. Apparently that's something they do. Okay, dude, I should probably be able to eat those vehicles now, right?
Nope, can't.
We got lucky. We got lucky we didn't get hurt. I ate a building. That's good. Eat more cows.
Yes,
now I can eat the buildings. Okay, here we go. Now we're about to get really big. Uh-oh, we got helicopters. I just ate it. We got helicopters. We're probably going to have tanks. Tanks for nothing. Dude, we're probably going to have tanks. We got the helicopters. I got hit. Watch out. Watch out. You got to be Neo from the Matrix just like that. Just like that. Just like Neo.
The Matrix.
Just like Neo from the Matrix. Dude, what else is there to eat? Yes, I gotcha. I got you. Oh, we're getting big. We're getting really big. But, oh no, we're running out of things to eat. We're running out of things. Guys, what's with all this space? Okay, there we go. We're eating some crops. Yes. We ate the tank. We ate a house. We ate a full-blown house. We ate a full-blown house. That's good. I like eating full-blown houses. There we go. Oh, that was really good. Dude, we ate the whole crop field and the house in like one bite. That's what I like. Okay, dude, there's nothing else to eat.
Something else to eat.
Maybe follow the roads? Maybe there's another house and crops?
Maybe.
Guys, I don't think we're getting the 3-star on this one. Like, I feel like we didn't get hit too much, but it doesn't feel like a 3-star to me. Dude, there's nothing. Give me a helicopter or something. Give me a helicopter or a tank or something. We're at 36 meters. That's a big dingo. That's a very big dingo. Dude, at least they're not shooting. Not even 1-star. But we did get the achievement. Achievement unlocked, dingo world complete. So we completed it. Okay, well guys, we just unlocked the penguin. So guys, next video, we're gonna start with the penguin. Let's see what the first level's name is. Happy Wings, dude. So is that a play on Happy Feet? Penguin, Happy Wings, I don't know. But guys, if you miss any of the other videos and you want to see some of these other animals, I'll put some on the screen that you can click on so you can see the playlist. And also, if you miss Saturday's Feed and Grow Fish video, guys, we took a giant turtle and put it up against like 100 snake fish. Guys, we were doing crabs versus crabs. We were just doing a ton of fun battles. So definitely check it out if you missed it. But guys, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys next time. Now's the moment of truth. Let's see if this thing is gonna explode. Oh!
Oh my goodness,
it's a Pungence gun! Oh! It turns everyone into Pungence! No! No, he got me! I'm popping him! I'm trying to get out! Crazy red shark! Dude, he's going in!